Hi, we're from the Church of Jesus Christ.
Just a moment. Honey, Stacy, you'll want to hear this.
What have we here?
So, what is it that you guys do?
Talk to people about our church.
Oh, really? Chris likes to talk to people.
They're Mormon missionaries. Swear to God.
Oh.
Oh.
I dated a Mormon guy once. His family put him through shock therapy.
Where did we end up last night?
I don't know, but I woke up without my bra. That's never a good sign.
I wouldn't worry about it.
Well, what's your first name then?
We're not allowed to use them.
What? Why not?
We're not allowed to do a lot of things.
It's Aaron.
Gross!
Nothing happened here, guys.
We walked in here, you're saying nothing happened?
You found me out, all right? My worst secret.
Do you know how repulsive that is to God, to everyone?
I wish my shame was enough for both of us, not to mention the shame you brought to this church.
Your church doesn't like alcohol or homosexuals. Well, I'm definitely not joining.
Wait, are you still not over missionary, man?
I don't know.
Listen to you. You are turning into a chick.
You tell me one thing in your life, beyond a shadow of a doubt, that you really believe.
I believe Anne Margaret has never been given her due as a night actress.
Duh! You want angels trumpeting down from heaven. What if this is it instead? Me telling you I love you. I think that's pretty miraculous.
All right, general question. Do you believe in God?
You mean other than Madonna?